charging.
Scooting over like a mother. Y'all like one little entity.
I even see them move over. That's crazy.
Blocking the light.
Now you see why I like them?
Based off personality.
Mm-hmm. And she's not afraid. She's not, well, I told you she'd be the first one. She's mad because she can't get down.
Now you gotta follow her around.
No, I don't. Come on. I don't mind following her around. Look at her. I don't want to take the risk.
You helped her down.
Yeah, she wanted to get down. But she was willing to at least try. See, over there protecting them, making sure they're okay. Leave it.
I probably do. You ain't seen that motherfucker.
They're puppies. She's trying to put her out of here back down. Here she go. Woo! gonna fall.
She ain't worried about it.
Huh?
She ain't worried about it.
Mm-mm. She's car watching. Look at her.
She fell. You gonna fall too?
Hell no. Watch her right quick.
Stands out. I know, right? Tell him to come down. Big old baby. She got a nice stance.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I know.
She has a broad chest, baby. She has a real broad chest.
I saw it from over there.
Now you see why I like her. Diva, she's a straight chewy. Chewy, look at him. Stuck between the two. Like, I don't know what to do. people. You see her chest?
Mm-hmm. She's a Blitz and Fancy daughter.
You see her?
Yeah.
We'll put it back up there and see what she do.
Find our way back down?
Yep. It's okay. I can't make up here with y'all.
She was like, these guys are boring. Oh my goodness.
Them three ain't moved yet.
Chello. Here comes your sister. So Blue Brenda, it's Diva. Pocket. Chewy. And Mellow. It's Pocket. Cookie. Chewy. Diva. And Mellow. Well, this is Barry and Dee's world. Then the pups get their fresh air. They are now 8 weeks old.
Hour 17, 18.
IGTV. And,
YouTube.
Yeah. I said that already. My YouTube channel, Barry and Dee's World. And I've already had their first shots. I've been dewormed. And they're ready to go to their forever homes. How much you letting them go for?
Anywhere from 100 to 2. All them stuff a pocket. I don't know, Cookie's still on the fence.
Yeah. You might keep one or two.
I like her.
Her and him. The other three are available for sure.
That would have been Diva that has stayed, but
she got a couple coworkers that's interested, but we'll see. But yep. You can hit us up. I might make the videos public of them breeding and whatnot. So it's been a little private deal we doing. Peace.